waiting for this.
There's Stella.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to me reacting to the Summer I Turned Pretty Season 2 final part. Guys, I'm so sad. I freaking love this series. It's like insane of how much I'm obsessed with it. I already reacted to the first 7 episodes, so if you haven't already, go watch it. Today we are reacting to the 8th episode. Little recap from last week. We left off with Belly and Jeremiah making out and Conrad catching them. I'm kind of surprised that I've avoided spoilers. It's been like 2 days since the episode released. I was determined to not getting spoilers just because I already know the general idea around the entire episode because I've read the books. I don't know how true it's gonna stay, but I wanted as much of a surprise that I can. Okay, let's go. Final time this season hearing this.
As an abstract concept.
Oh, Conrad's so happy.
Thank you. Alright, I gotta dip. Bye.
Conrad, no. Please don't stop. I'm clearly the one who is interrupting you.
Belly man, Jeremiah man.
Go after him.
I'm really sorry you saw that. It was so messed up.
So you want to be with Jeremiah now?
Conrad.
Or are you just doing this to get my attention?
Are you serious? This is not about you.
Stop chasing after me and go be with Jer. He's the one that wants you. I don't. Not anymore.
Stop lying! Ooh. Belly, what did you expect? Guys, I didn't realize this until I saw this TikTok on it. I forgot that everything happened in a span of a couple days. Because it's been weekly episodes, I thought it was like a span of all throughout the summer. But guys, like this happened in a span of 4 days, 5 days. If we're getting the timing right, I think Conrad and her broke up like 2 months ago. In a span of 4 or 5 days, she's now lost her feelings for Conrad and is in love with Jeremiah. Which makes no sense when a couple days ago she was literally saying that her heart hurts when she thinks of Conrad. Literally in her room to Taylor. It literally makes no sense. Anyways.
Here, you can try it. No. No, I don't think I trust myself behind the wheel right now. I didn't get much sleep last night.
Bad Conrad?
So that she can quiz you for your test?
Oh. My sweater looks really good on your belt.
Oh my god, so that was your first kiss? No.
I love this.
Oh, come on. I just have one more question. I'm sorry, guys. Which one of us is a better kisser, me or him?
Leave her alone, Conrad.
The world may never know.
The question we all want answered.
Roses for my bitch.
Did you just call Taylor your bitch?
Okay.
Thank you.
He did not.
My car.
I hope it all works out. You know, she so clearly belongs with him.
Oh, yeah. I mean, Conrad's
just the best.
Wait, what?
Hmm? I've been waiting for this. I've been waiting for that. I've been waiting for Steven and Taylor to talk about how they're the opposite teams.
Don't waste your money, buddy. She likes this better.
You still want these?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay.
I tried to warn him.
Why are you acting like this?
Relax, you big fucking baby. I'm just messing with you.
Feisty.
Do you still like her? Because I do. I'd like her. I never stopped.
Why do I love Matt Conrad?
Ooh, sour patch, my favorite. Oh, I could eat the Swedish fish after.
No, it's okay. I got them for me.
Wait, I don't know. I feel bad for JT Loki. I feel bad for Conrad, obviously, as a Team Conrad should be. But I also feel bad for Jer because, like, he really does love Belly. I don't know.
Come on, it's not my fault that you're backing the wrong horse here. Look, what Conrad pulled the prom was low, all right? I agree. But his mom was dying. Taylor, come on, he was going through it.
So was Jeremiah. Yeah. Belly isn't the only one that he pushed away this year. Remember that?
Okay, yeah.
Jeremiah also pushed him
off. He definitely walled himself off.
Oh my god. I despise that reasoning that literally I hear that everywhere. Conrad pushed them away or whatever she just said. Whatever Taylor just said in this clip. Literally Jeremiah also pushed everyone away. Literally 4 days ago, he didn't talk to Belly. Like that was the first time he called Belly in how long? Since like last summer. They both didn't show up to Steven's graduation. So they all collectively pushed everyone away. So everyone get off Conrad's
back. Everyone get off Conrad's back about pushing Belly away, pushing everyone away. Because Jeremiah did too. Okay, Conrad defender out.
Yeah, but that's the whole thing. You know, he doesn't challenge Belly. Not the same way Conrad does. She is deeper than a lot of people give her credit for. She deserves someone who sees all the amazing, complex things that she has to offer.
You think that's Conrad?
I know it's not Jeremiah.
He's still in love with you. You have to see that.
No, that's not true. Trust me, Conrad has made that very clear.
Belly, you're actually the most dumbest person ever.
He didn't mean it.
Literally everyone else
It's over for both of us.
Oh my
gosh. Alright, you and Conrad need to have a real conversation. And if you still feel the same way about me after, then I'm yours.
Then you're mine.
Cringe. That was the cringiest line I've ever heard Belly say.
You still love her, Colin. And you need to tell her. She chose you. Doesn't feel like it. I just want her to be happy, and I want you to be happy too. And just please do it for me.
Brotherly love.
Okay.
Why is it so cute?
My.
Which side, Bells?
What you been to my way? Haven't seen you.
Which side?
All of the guys tell me lies, but you don't. You just crack another beer and pretend that you're still here.
I love this shot.
This is hell.
My exact reaction to that shot.
What I said earlier, I didn't mean it. I still want you. Of course I do. I just wanted you to know that.
This freaking show, man. But it's in that shot of Belly on the bed and then Conrad and Jeremiah on the floor. How Conrad's side is the brighter side and Jared's is the darker side. Just saying.
My mother.
Oh, the letters.
He loves you, you know?
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
He does.
Belly, you're the only person who doesn't see it. Oh, the Taylor's.
You're my special girl, Belly. I love you, Belly.
Stop.
I love you too.
Can you even with Steven?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
It's about to be the craziest thing ever.
I'm jumping off of the stage and falling and kicking your fam in the face. And I know you think I'm amusing. I know you laugh at my music, girl. But meanwhile, you're gunning for mine.
Look
at me. What am I thinking?
Oh my.
You know.
Slow down a bit.
But I don't want to get between you guys anymore, so I just want you to know that whatever I said, I didn't mean it.
I can't even be mad at him, because this is who he is. This is who he's always been. So I release you, Conrad Fisher. I evict you from my heart.
Wait, evict you?
Yeah.
You can't evict him from your heart?
Right.
Dumb. I can't. You can't. I
was just about to head out.
I think I've seen this before, and and I didn't like the ending.
So step right out.
I've always had the power, like in relationships, because I care less than the other person. But with you, I care too much, and it's really scary. I don't want to be hurt by
every
you.
Single scene.
Hey, that's not gonna happen.
Stay a man.
Team Staylor.
Team Staylor. Live in a storm like before. Do you remember this room?
The future is unclear, but it's still mine.
Here's a wrap up of the episode and like the entire season overall. Let me just start by saying the acting this season has literally been 10 out of 10. The acting compared to the first season is so much better. They've improved so much. Now on to the good stuff. First point of action. I love Staylor. I will say they swayed me. I didn't like them at the beginning. I feel like they were forced because it kind of came out of nowhere, but it was a good arc from the beginning to now. I also love how they're like opposite teams. One is Team Conrad and the other is Team Jeremiah. Like it's so funny, and I was literally waiting for them to talk about it. I'm gonna say this not even just because I'm Team Conrad, but here's my reasoning to why Steven is a better source. Is a reliable source rather than Taylor for this whole what team Belly should go on. Taylor only knows what Belly tells her. She doesn't actually know Conrad and Jeremiah. You know who does? Stephen Conklin grew up with them and also grew up with Belly. So I feel like he has a good, what's the word? He has like a good idea of like what should be good for her. This season just made me overall feel bad for the boys. Belly this season was something else. The whole timeline to everything, she literally 4 days ago, if I'm right, literally heartbroken over Conrad, literally told Taylor that her heart hurts every time she thinks of him. She was crying in her car. I remember the driver's license scene. And now you're telling me in 4 days, 3 days, 5 days, however long, she lost all those feelings and is now in love with Jeremiah Fisher. And she's lying to herself. It just doesn't add up. I think Belly's just choosing Jared because he's the safe option. She did it in the first season and she's doing it again. I just feel bad for Jared. I feel like Jared just, he doesn't deserve this. With that being said, I'm very excited for season 3. I feel like it's the most interesting book. Not for whichever team you're on, it's just it has the best plots if they add it into the TV show. It has like a lot of exciting scenes that I feel like it would be fun to watch. If you made it to the end, comment down below your favorite episode of the season. Mine is probably either the first one, the second one, or the Jer episode. I'm basically saying all the episodes, but probably one of those three. I hope you guys enjoy this like series I started, I guess. I'm a hardcore fangirl at heart. Not even low-key, I'm a hardcore fangirl. I don't know if I should do another one. I honestly just did this because I've been watching a lot of reaction videos lately, and I was like, why not? And I think you guys seem to like it. Let me know if I should do another one. Maybe I should do the last season of High School Musical, the musical, the series. I haven't gotten the time to watch it yet, so let me know. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and the series. Thanks for watching and commenting. I've loved talking to everybody in the comments. It's kind of fun seeing everyone's thoughts. But I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!